Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can hide multiple rows using a button. Okay, and we are going to use Microsoft Excel VBA in this tutorial. Now, in a previous video, I have showed how you can show or hide columns using a button. You can check out that here. And in another video, we have showed something similar, like how you can show or hide rows using button, but there was a problem. You can only hide rows that are adjacent to each other. Like you can hide from row 3 to 7 or 7 to 9, whatever, doesn't matter. But now if you want to hide multiple rows but they are in separate places, like if you want to hide row 3, 7, 13 and 20, then you can use this tutorial. Okay, let's get started. First, we are going to have to create a button. So to do that, we are going to click on developer tab. If you don't have developer tab in your ribbon, check out this tutorial. You'll learn how you can add developer tab on your ribbon in Microsoft Excel. Okay, now let's click here, insert, and now check this button. It's a toggle button, and remember it's an ActiveX control button. Okay, so click this toggle button and it will let you design your button. I'm simply creating, this is my button. You can design it according to your needs. When your button is designed and ready, then just double click on here and this Visual Basic Editor will open, and then you will need to write a code, which is this one. Okay, if you need the code, you will have to subscribe to this channel. Okay, then leave me a comment. Okay, now check out here, X address 1, 5, 8, 9, 10. That means we are going to hide row number 1, 5, 8, 9, and 10. Change this according to your need. If it's done, then close this. Now click on this design mode. So now our button is designed and ready for action. So if I click here, take a look at here, row number 1, 5, 8, 9, 10 has been hidden. If I click on here again, you can see all those rows has been opened for you. Okay, now remember to save this file in .xlsm format. Okay, otherwise your buttons won't work every time you open this. Let me show you how we can do that. Click file, click save as, select where you want to save, and then save as type. Now change this to this one, Excel Macro Enable Workbook, and save it. Okay, done. This is how you can create a button to show or hide multiple rows in Microsoft Excel. It's simple. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next tutorial.